Good morning, Dutch. What is well, glad to welcome you on InstaForks TV channel. You are watching Economic News with me, Tahmina Salomova. On Friday, the situation in the global currency market was rather tense. The US dollar started sinking on the release of lackluster labor market data from the US. However, the statement made by the ECB changed the situation. The US Labor Department reported that the jobless rate in the country inched up to 4.4% in comparison with the forecast for 4.3%. Besides, in the given period, the US economy generated only 156,000 vacancies, while 180,000 new jobs had been anticipated. Discouraging reports followed a portion of mixed data that already tended optimism towards the US economy. Right after the statistics from the US, Bloomberg revealed that the plan of the European Central Bank to curb their quantitative easing program may not be ready until December. Amid such news, the euro-dollar pair shortly touched the mark of 1.1970, getting rarely close to 2.5 years high. The US dollar index's dynamics was weak and the index moved almost sideways. Today, Labor Day is celebrated in the US, which means trading hours have been changed. Keep abreast of the latest developments in the currency market on InstaForex TV channel. See you later.